Especially in the gym, I mean, literally, there's so many people that come in here, like in and out, that it's like, it's a pool of germs.
That's why AMPT General Manager Sarah Valdez and her employees are constantly cleaning. Clients are also getting involved.
We have hand sanitizers at almost every corner in the gym. Also, too, we have spray bottles almost near every equipment, which has antibacterial soap that wipes down every equipment.
Customers who are here to work out don't seem to be stressed out about the coronavirus.
It's something like subconsciously I do think about, but it's not like an active concern because I know that there's disinfectant wipes. I make sure that the equipment looks like it's cleaned out. If not, I take the extra step of cleaning it down.
I really don't have any concerns. You know, I come here and there are, you know, there are spray bottles to clean the equipment, and there's a disinfectant dispenser over there, and everybody pretty much takes care of the equipment.
But cleanliness is only half of the equation here. Communication is the other. Valdez tells 8 on Your Side her staff is also interacting with each and every client.
Anybody who we seem is like sick or has like kind of symptomatic symptoms that we feel like is a little bit too much for the gym, we politely ask them to, you know, make sure that they're in good health before they work out.